Over the last 12 months, we have supported 1,480 businesses across the county, which has positively contributed to the local economy. This support has included fully funded consultancy advice, mentorship, and coaching. In addition to the support, over £2 million in grant funding has been awarded to local businesses, which has generated over £4.6 million in private sector investment. An estimated 494 jobs across the county have been created as a direct impact of the support, and a further estimated 402 jobs have been safeguarded. Worcestershire County Council are committed to supporting economic growth. A growing and thriving economy generates wealth for residents and businesses by enabling them to fulfil their aspirations.